Hey yo, welcome back to another Shark Fight video. Today, we did kind of an unofficial 99 Greg Maddux review, and you'll kind of see what I mean as this game progresses. He didn't get to go very far into the game, but neither did I. but this was my last game of the night. You'll hear me say it several times, like trying to lock in, get this one over with, and stay undefeated in ranked season. And, well, we did a pretty good job of that. So, let's get to the video.
I'd hate for this to be my first loss just because I loaded into one more and I couldn't lock in for it, you know. But we're not thinking like that. We're getting an easy dub here. We're going to make this guy quit. Alright, Quan. Get us started here, buddy. I wonder if that's what he was even going for. I should have hit that one. Buttons! Yo, my logo on my jersey didn't fix. Look, it's behind the button again. Oh, nuts. Dropped my zone, dude. If I leave my zone where it's at, that's a bomb. But, oh well. It is what it is. It was dangerous. We'll take it, though. Nice easy fly out to Stephen Kwan. Let's go. Very nice. And we'll take it. Let's go, baby. Let's go hit. Whew. Oh, yeah, baby. Speaking of crushing baseballs, that's a home run. Salvador Perez with his fifth home run for me. Let's go. His fifth home run. We've been playing for 7 days. That's crazy. Card's goated. If anybody can do it, Grady Sizemore can. Get through. Let's go. Take it. He's there. Alright. Not what I had in mind there, but we'll take it. I was late, though, still. Oh, why'd he dive? He's safe. Why did he dive for that, bro? That would have been a routine ground ball. I just thought about it. What if he was watching the stream? That's alright. Yo, Dansby with a sack fly. Love to see it. Not too bad. Greg Maddux getting his first at bat of his career as a shark bite guy. I don't know what else to call him. I don't really have a team mascot. Well, I guess I have the Sharks, but... Very nice. So far, I'm digging Maddux here. He's been pretty good for me. Locates well, getting a lot of soft contact, and obviously him not throwing hard is not really killing him out there. That could have been bad. That ball, the exit velo on that one was a little surprising to me, I'm not gonna lie.
Hello and welcome back to Sharkbite Announces a Zone video because I keep getting my audio deleted. Here's a choofy out the left, Swanson just barely out of his reach. Runner on, two outs still in the inning though, so nothing crazy here. Got Jimmy Fox who hits a hard grounder to first, Perez. barely gets him in time for the third out of the inning. Leading off the top of the third, Stephen Kwan drives one deep to left field. This ball's back, and it's gone. That's a home run.
Let's go. DJ with a gapper. On an 0-2 pitch, too. He drives one in the right center gap. Let's go. No out double for DJ. We got another chance to score. Let's go. And Moose with a double. Back-to-back doubles. And a run comes in to score. Love to see it. I'm not Salvador. You too, brother. Ah, nuts. Top spun that one. Beans. Ah, dude, I didn't know. I wanted to let that one go, honestly. And it was a ball I should have. Come on, Will. Oh, ball's hit well. Deep center field. Off the wall, but another double and a run comes in to score. It's now 5-0. Get through. Let's go. Not testing his arm, though. No, thanks. Yeah, perfect throw home. You could tell.
Runner goes on the pitch. Ball in the dirt. And he's going to make it safely. Dansby Swanson with a line drive deep right field. Nothing much going, though. I think that's Ken Griffey Jr. out there. Makes a nice play. Now we got Greg Maddux back on the mound. He jams Jose Ramirez a little bit here. Ground ball to second base. And an easy play. One out in the inning. Maddux versus Greinke. Greinke with a rollover ground ball to shortstop. And an easy play for Dansby Swanson. Two outs. And Griffey takes a hack at a pitch in the dirt. Will Smith, with a good block there, keeps it in front of him, makes a play. And there's your inning. Now to the top of the fourth. Greg Maddux leading us off. He lines one up the middle. Off the second base bag, so he's going to reach safely.
Oh, that's a good piece, dude. Gosh, dang it. Let's go. Base hit. Oh, yeah. Come on, ball. Get out of here. Let's go. Mike Moustakas with a home run. Let's go, baby. Another three runs here. The top of the fourth. Oh, Salvador Perez with the home run. They go back to back, folks. Let's go. 9-0. Let's go, dude. Come on. I need a home run right here, Grady. Put us up 10. Shut out the next inning and get out of here. Oh, dude, sometimes I'm more nervous when I'm up 9-0 to get the 10th run than I am sometimes when I'm down one in the bottom of the 9th and two outs. Seriously, I don't know what it is. I'm like, dude, I want that run so bad, you know? Slider. That's true. Come on, get by him. Let's go. We got a double here. We need a single to score him and put us up 10. And it's already the fourth inning, so it'll be run rollable.
Watch your profanity.
I missed that one, dude. Gosh dang it. No. Good pitch. No. Choopy. Nuts. Oh, I know what it is. He's in the freaking... He's from the stretch now. I was like, why was that so fast? But I get it. I'm just clowning. Oh, let's go. Lost connection with opponent. Hey, that's a good guy, man. I appreciate you. I appreciate you.
Okay, so long story short, the game froze, but you guys heard me say this guy quit. Good man. I was up 9-0 in the fourth. You know, I probably would have done the same thing if I was down 9-0. So good man. A little bittersweet news though. The ranked season ended pretty much right after this game. So, the sweet news, I did end the season undefeated. The bitter news, however, we only got to go 12-0. I wanted to see how far I could go, but it is what it is. And hey, we finished a ranked season undefeated. Let's go. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and I hope I can see you in the next video. Y'all come back now here.